How's it going, everyone? Scott McGill here. Today I'm going to go over Luke Combs, Beautiful Crazy, and this guy is blowing up the charts. So first of all, you're going to need a capo and the chords. Let's go over the chords. I put the capo on the 5th fret. I've seen him put it on the 4th fret. I put it on the 5th fret because I tuned my guitar down a half step. But it doesn't matter. The shapes will all be the same. So this capo, don't get too hung up on it. People will move it to where they need it vocally, but all the shapes are the same. So I'm referencing chord shapes. If you like this video, click subscribe, click the notify bell. You'll get notified when I make new videos. Let's go over the chords in the verse. So there's two verses, they're exactly the same. G chord. And I use the anchored method. Look up Scott McGill anchored method, but I'm anchoring these first and second string. Would be the 3rd fret with no capo. So that's the G chord anchored. And then he does a D, but he wraps his thumb around and gets that F sharp note on the top string. So it'd be the 2nd fret, referencing to the capo. So it's G, D, then he uses an E minor, and I'm anchoring always. And you should really look up that video because I use it and it helps you tremendously. He also uses a C, I anchor again. So it's a C add ninth, but I believe he actually uses a C and add ninth here. But I always use, mostly always use a C add ninth. Very few times do I actually use a C. And that's the entire verse. Let's go over the intro. He kind of just takes the G to the D to the E minor to the D. Does that twice. To the G to the D to the E minor. The D. Her day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever to get ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets out, come get me. Look in her eye, kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Pause right there at the end of the first verse and go into the chorus. Let's go over the chorus. The chorus, he uses a G, a D minor, excuse me, not a D minor, a D, F sharp. He's using that thumb up there. G, D. He uses an E minor. He also uses a C. He uses a D, F sharp to E minor run. Don't get intimidated by that. I have a lesson on that. G, F sharp, E minor run. Look up Scott McGill, G, F sharp, E minor run. It's very common. He uses an E minor, an A minor in the chorus. So let's go over the chorus. So at the end it goes, she drives me wild. Part is where it wears her heart on the sleeve is that run. It's a G, so you get that root note, strum, get the F sharp note, strum, that E minor, strum. So, wears her heart on her sleeve. That's the only tricky part of the bridge, and I'm showing it to you right here. G, F sharp, E minor, and I'm getting the root note. G, root note, F sharp, root note, E minor. All right. Let's go over the bridge. There is, I guess, semi-tricky part of the bridge, but he uses an A minor. And then what he does is he does a run to the C. Let me see if I can get it close. He does a run to the C. So he takes the middle finger and from that A minor and he lifts it up one string, one note. So he kind of does a... So it's an A minor and they call it a G slash B because he's getting that B note. Again, reference to the capo. A minor, B to that C. So when I say G slash B, it's just getting that B note. I'm keeping this finger down, pointer down. So it's A minor, excuse me, A minor. So it's just a little run from the A to the C. Very common again. So it goes, she's unpredictable, unforgettable, it's unusual, unbelievable, how I'm such a fool, yeah, I'm such a fool for her. Let's go over the bridge again, because it is the trickiest spot, but really he's just doing a run, and then he's reversing it. So it's A minor to that G/B, A minor, G/B to the C, back to the G/B, back to the A minor, back to the G/B, back to that C, to the D, back into the final chorus. Beautiful, crazy. So the whole bridge goes, she's unpredictable, unforgettable, it's unusual, unbelievable, I'm such a fool, yeah, I'm such a fool. Back into the final chorus, and he ends the song. So I hope you enjoyed that lesson. Great song, Beautiful, Beautiful Crazy by Luke Combs. If you enjoyed it, take the time to subscribe, even share it out. Thanks.